Hello? Hello? What's going on, guys? Back on another adventure. We are in Osaka. Just got here, actually, and we ended up taking the Shinkansen here this time around. And then we ended up having to take the subway, and then we ended up having to walk about 7 minutes-ish to the hotel, which is actually super close to the train station, which is very beneficial for us since we did come here through public transportation. It was actually the kids' first time on the Shinkansen and they loved it. They were pretty amazed at how fast the trains go. We're around the Shinsaibashi district, that area right now, and that's where we ended up planting roots for our stay here in Osaka. I'll go ahead and show you guys a very quick hotel tour. If you guys are interested, I'm sure you guys are. But
what is that? What is that?
Bathroom. Oh, it's a bathroom. Okay. So here we got the door, and then to the right is a bathroom.
Hi, nice. Molly.
She just woke up. And then we have a bathroom sink, shower area. We have two twin size beds here, which we're probably just gonna push them together, or I feel like me and Jesse could sleep on one and then the baby will be in the next one. And then we also have like a super small dining area here, a little walking space, nice window for some daylight in, and there is a fridge, a kettle, phone, water bottles, TV right here, and then this is nice. This door opens up and you can actually close it on both ends, and then you have the kids' room. It's literally the same layout with the bathroom, shower, two beds, and the fridge, all this, but they don't have like a huge window. They have a nice little street window. You can still see the view. It's a pretty cool view out here. A super cozy and roomy stay. I feel like they're gonna have their own little spot in there. We're gonna have our own little spot in here. So we're not crammed into one room like we were in Fukuoka, but I don't mind that either. It's not too bad. Especially since we're gonna be here for more than a few days, I feel like this is gonna be nice to have the separate rooms. Hi! This one woke up. She fell asleep through the train rides, the subway rides, everything. All of us have some jammies to sleep in, which is pretty cool. So, super nice hotel. Really, really good stay. We found this hotel on hotels.com. We were actually in between staying at a hotel either closer to the Shinkansen or staying within the city. And Jesse and I just like talked about it, and we figured being in the middle of everything is going to work out better for us, just because we like to walk and we like to, you know, obviously sightseeing. That's what we came here for. So I feel like taking a train back to the hotel where the Shinkansen hotel is, that we had in mind, we were just thinking it was gonna be more of a hassle than anything, even though it would have been easier in like the beginning and the end to just walk to the train station to get back on the Shin. But I feel like it would be more of a hassle for us day to day going back and forth. We did look at Universal hotels as well, but we were only gonna go there for one day, and I feel like that would have been another like same situation where we would have to like train to the city daily and do things here and then go back to the Universal hotel, which I wasn't about. We're actually spending a day in Universal for Kaden's birthday, and we're just doing that whole day. So I feel like just one day, it's not a big deal. We'll just stay in the city and then just train out to Universal, train back, and call it good. You know what I'm saying? But I guess we're just gonna settle in for a little bit. I'm gonna feed her, and let's go get some dinner, babe, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, let's go. I am starving. And we're like, count me in, let's check it out. So we just grabbed a little something just to kind of snack on and see how the food is. So starving, so lively right now. Even on what, during the week, it's so lively out here. It's pretty cool. It reminds me of Tokyo for sure, with like all the lights and stuff. It's pretty awesome.
Hi. Oh my god.
Isn't it crazy? These are all just samples. It's not real. It's just displays of their food and it looks so good still. We're here trying the takoyaki. Back at the room. How's it?
Mm. Is that good?
Mmm. Mmm. You like the takoyaki? It's good, huh?
Hi there, pretty girl. You have a good nap? You have a good nap, Mama?
She knocked out for a little bit, huh? So what are you eating?
Coolest thing.
It's yummy? Mm, no, I don't want to.
Alright, well, I guess we'll call it a night, huh, guys? Look, they're over there hanging out with her.
They're already showered. I'm about to hop in and shower myself. So we'll see you guys in the next vlog.
Oh yeah, tomorrow's Kim's birthday. Mm-hmm.
It is. And who's ready?
Me.
How old are you turning? He doesn't know his birthday, so he's not having one. See you later.
Seven. I'm being seven.
Yeah, over here being dramatic. All right, bye guys.